Hey guys, it is Sophie the Shadow Hunter, and today I'm doing my reaction video to Anonymous by 3 Days Grace off their album Transit of Venus. This is one of my favorite songs and a phenomenal album by them. If you guys have not heard, you guys should go check it out, come back and leave a comment down below. So first off, I'll read you guys the lyrics, and we'll listen to it together and react to it. So here is Anonymous by 3 Days Grace, I hope you like it. In my mind, worlds collide, something inside me is gone, still I keep going on, in my mind, oceans divide. I don't know where I belong, but I still keep holding on and on. I get by in a world with no conscience, by shutting it out and being anonymous. And the problem is, you're just like me, we get by in a world with no conscience, by shutting it out and being anonymous. Hello, 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 I love those lines. In my mind, worlds collide, something inside me is gone. Still I keep going on. Still I keep going on. In my mind, oceans divide, I don't know where I belong, but I still keep holding on and on. I get by in a world with no conscience, by shutting it out and being anonymous. And the problem is, you're just like me, we get by in a world with no conscience, by shutting it out and being anonymous. Anonymous. Hello, hello, hello. Is there anyone out there? Hello, hello, hello. I get by in a world with no conscience. I try and try, but I am anonymous. And the problem is, you're just like me. Just like me. I get by in a world with no conscience by shutting it out and being anonymous. And the problem is, you're just like me. Just like me. We get by in a world with no conscience by shutting it out and being anonymous. Hello, hello, hello. We feel so anonymous. Hello, 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 we feel anonymous. Hello, hello, hello. So this is a great song. Let me read these lines again. I get by in a world with no conscience by shutting it out and being anonymous. And the problem is, you're just like me. We get by in a world with no conscience by shutting it out and being anonymous. Hello, hello, hello. In my mind, worlds collide, something inside me is gone. See, I keep going on. In my mind, oceans divide. I don't know where I belong, but I still keep holding on and on. I get by in a world with no conscience by shutting it out and being anonymous. And the problem is, you're just like me. We get by in a world with no conscience by shutting it out and being anonymous. So this song is talking about being anonymous in life, how you get through. And sometimes that's really true. If you've been hurt a lot and you haven't had a good time finding relationships, or maybe you don't have anybody, or maybe you do. But when you're around these people, you're completely changed. You don't know who you really are. You're not who you really are deep down inside. You don't show your true colors. And so you get by just being anonymous. And that's, you know, a sad fact. You know, when you have people in your lives that make you hide who you really are. You don't feel comfortable enough being who you really are about them. So I love this song. It's such a deep, important song about how, you know, we can have people in our lives like that, but we don't have to let them affect who we are and how we feel about ourselves. You know, we should be... We should, if there are things that we look up to because we think that they have matter, we should care that it matters to us and not be afraid to show it. So here it is, Anonymous by 3 Days Grace. I hope you like it.
For $5.
Forgot about his stupid commercials. So here it is, Anonymous by 3 Days Grace.
My mind, worlds collide, something inside me is gone. Still I keep going on. In my mind, oceans divide, I don't know where I belong. But still I keep holding. I get by
Inspired 3 Days of Grace. I hope you guys like it. If you guys haven't, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. I hope you guys are staying healthy and safe, and I'll see you guys next time in our video. Goodbye.